Well, the grainer was eastbound on 2.
I thought that was on 1.
No, the grainer was on 2. The manifest was on 1.
Maybe it switched down there somewhere. I'm pretty sure there's a switch down by Hoytville. There's one down by Hoytville, too. Tim says no, but I know better.
Oh, yeah. It's right outside the yard.
Man, is there.